Are you somebody who loves to read ebooks? Are you somebody who's looking for self-help books? Are you somebody who wants to read a book for free, which will definitely improve the way you work and your work employability? If the answer to any of these questions is yes, then my friends, you've come to the right video. Hey guys, I'm Sankalpita and you're watching BookGeeks India, which is a channel where I make book related videos. If you like books and if you love reading, make sure you subscribe to my channel, like and share my videos, turn that notification on. And guys, please do comment, because you know it that I love it when you comment. In this video, I talk to you about a book which I read recently. But before I talk to you about the book, before I delve deeper into this video, let me tell you that this book is available for free and you can download it immediately. So I will put the download link down below, and if you want, you can read this book right away. Expect a book that teaches you a thing or two about business, about individuals, about how to improve yourself. And when I say how to improve yourself, it can be applied to both professional and personal levels. So expect a book that talks about a diverse set of topics, right from social media detox to artificial intelligence to mechanical learning and whatnot. The first and foremost thing that I loved about this book is its brevity. The author has done a wonderful example of making this book a really concise and short read, with a lot of points and without unnecessary detailing. There are a lot of sections which have further chapters, and each of these sections talk to us about different things. But again, as I told you, these are very short chapters which won't take a lot of your time and which will also help you in understanding the concepts that are spoken about in this book. Another thing that I liked in this book is that the author uses some beautiful quotes at the end of each of these chapters, which are very relevant to the chapter in hand. And at the end of the book, and also throughout the book, he tells you a lot of other reading material that he suggests you read to improve your knowledge further on the subject. Now, coming to my takeaways from this book, I work in a digital landscape which is constantly changing, which is constantly bombarded with disruptive technologies that impact the way we function, that impact the way we live and the way we work. So one thing that this book taught me was to be always aware of the factors that influence you, the surroundings that influence you, especially the digital landscape that you are a part of. When you come to the personal front, this book tells you a lot of things, a lot of generic advice like always be proactive, be eager to learn, sometimes even unlearn and relearn. When I read this book, I felt like I was reading a lot of summaries from different books. But yeah, in just 90 pages, it did make me learn a lot, and I had a lot of takeaways from this book, as I told you. What I also liked about this book is that it's really fast-paced. It's quick, it's easy, and written in a very, very simple language that can be easily read by anybody. Further, the best part about this book is that it is free. Yes, like I told you, this book is available for free. The download link will be mentioned in the description box and you can go and check that book. So I would give you four reasons to pick this book up. Pick this book up if you're looking for a free ebook. Pick this book up if you're looking for a book in the self-help genre. Pick this book up if you are looking for a book that manages to motivate you in just under 1 hour. And finally, pick this book up if you want to know how disruptive technologies like artificial intelligence and mechanical learning are impacting the way workplaces are, the way organizations run, the way employees get employment. So yes, pick this book up if you are a college goer. Pick this book up if you are an office professional or an organization. I would give you three reasons to skip this book. The first will be if you don't enjoy nonfiction. Second will be if you don't enjoy books in the personal growth or self-help genre. And the third will be if you're looking for a book that is more detailed on the given subject. So if any of these reasons apply to you, then by all means, stay away from this book. And that's it from me in this video, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed this video, please don't forget to hit that like. Also subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And until the next video, which will be pretty soon. Bye.